the Imperium! Time for payback!
tech priest dealing with this.
We have analyzed the cogitator data you found. The beasts indeed rely on these pirates for weapon supplies and delivery runs.
Do we have anything to proceed with?
We do. We have the direct connection and a place of meeting, but we don't know the location of the gang's hideout.
Let us use some guile then. Contact the beasts in the name of these pirates and set up a meeting.
Thank you.
Have the interrogation chamber prepared, Captain. I'd like to start questioning the captured beasts.
There's no need for that. A defector gave us everything without interrogation.
Have you verified the information?
Yes. We know the location of the beast's hideout, and we have confirmation about the captured tech priest.
Excellent. Assemble an infiltration team and send them in to extract the tech priest. I'll provide diversion by taking care of the main forces.
Thank you. Thank you. I have found him, Captain. It's too late. Tech Priest seems beyond repair.
Switching. Language module. From Cant Mechanicus to Gothic. Apologies, Inquisitor. Proceed.
Thank the Emperor. I've come for you. I'll explain everything later. Now, let's get out of here.
Captain, I was our new guest. I'd like to talk to him immediately.
The Tech Priest is being treated for injuries, although he doesn't seem to be concerned about the organic damage, as he puts it.
What of the remaining deserters?
Their leader, Colonel Anderson, has slipped away with a small force.
I must commend Lord Klosterheim for recruiting highly effective assets. This Anderson is indeed a resilient and cunning man.
As I've already explained, I must find the martyr, and I think you can help me.
Correct. I am a grade 5 techno-archaeologist, researching relics tied to the martyr, and an archivist of the unverified existence of Uther Tiberius.
Did you help Klosterheim find the martyr?
We supplied the Inquisitor with the artifact allegedly crafted by Uther Tiberius, codename Uther's Tarot. It is a psychoactive set of cards. I can grant you access to my scriptorium subroutines for more information.
So, Klosterheim has this Uther's Tarot, which led him to the martyr. How will this help me?
According to current research, Uther Tiberius gave sets of this tarot to his acolytes to enable communication through visions for the advancement of his grand plan.
And if I had another set of these mysterious artifacts, I could contact Klosterheim and find the martyr, right?
Only one remaining set is known to exist. Location: Vault Zeta 11. Jurisdiction: Adeptus Mechanicus. Current status: complete lockdown. Reasons: classified. Location coordinates are being exloaded to your navigator as we speak.
I'm going to investigate the place. You stay on my ship until then.
Acknowledged. Triggering mind cleansing sounds, type 3.43. Standing by.
Inquisitor, you have a message from the Caligari Conclave.
I am Inquisitor Helena Goslar, and I have an assignment for you. I am aware that you are conducting a highly classified investigation for the Conclave at the moment, although I must admit I don't know any further details. To my utter amazement, my clearance was deemed insufficient to access your records. In other words, I can't command you to abandon your main investigation, but the Conclave would appreciate if you could take another case as well. Travel to the Hive world of Aetheon Prime and look into the case of the mass disappearances that...
Our orders are clear. The Despoiler wants us to let go of the old grievances.
Rest assured, we are aware of that. We have already begun sowing the seeds of destruction. We have found something on Aethon Prime, deep beneath the heart, something we can use to ignite the flames. It will take time, but it will be done.
Thank you.
Hive to investigate a case of mass disappearances. Talk to me.
Information schematics received from Adeptus Arbite operatives have been analyzed. The abduction cases indicate cult activity. Data coverage is insufficient, but this is the location where most abductees disappeared.
Can you scan the area? Until now, only the Underhivers have been affected, but the abduction begins to threaten the stability of the Hive itself. They have no time to lose.
Agreed. Current procedure is inefficient. Deploying Scryer Skull units immediately. Initiating Data Gnostic Litanies.
I will follow the trails into the other hive. Contact me if you have something. Recoil on speed!
Completed. Three locations identified with the highest likelihood of yielding further intelligence. Praise the Omnissiah. Gnostics are becoming extremely difficult due to interference, but there is a high probability of harmful devices in your vicinity.
Calculations on the back are delayed for years.
Activating penitent circuits on the data serps for their sluggish processing.
teleport beacon in range.
The mark of a higher level of intelligence.
I prefer not to walk into traps. Next time, warn me in advance.
Affirmative.